in version 1.8.13 of BAST Online. We have collapsed the tax totals in the point of sale screen to avoid users from having to scroll to the bottom of the screen to get to the finish button. You'll notice we have the total tax with the down arrow. In order to see, if you want to see the details of the tax, simply click the down. The tax details will expand, and the user can see the tax breakdown. To collapse it, press the up arrow, and the tax will collapse again.